My name is Paul Mackel. I enlisted in the United States Navy in 1967. Spent the majority of my hitch on the USS Noah, a World War II destroyer, and I was an electrician's mate, and I was stationed on there for about 3.5 years. I'd been coming to the VA for probably 20 years, or maybe a little longer than that. I had a lingering cold, and I came over to get some antibiotics or something. I couldn't kick it. They told me I had walking pneumonia, so they took a series of x-rays, and in the x-rays they found something growing in my airway. They took a biopsy, and it was a malignant tumor. That's basically how my treatment started.
My name is Amit Goyal. I am a pulmonary and critical care physician with a niche subspecialty in interventional pulmonology. We first diagnosed Paul about 6 years ago with a carcinoid tumor. And his was pretty advanced. It was obstructing two-thirds of his right lung. We worked together to relieve that obstruction, and then we moved on towards coming up, okay, what is the best treatment here? And in his case, his anatomy and medical history was such that the best treatment would have been removal of two-thirds of his right lung. He would have lost some independence, he would have likely been on oxygen, although cured of the disease, not cured of the effects of the disease, if you will. So we looked for a more definitive approach, and that's where photodynamic therapy entered the picture. Photodynamic therapy works in a fashion that penetrates deeper than these other modalities that he had been treated with. And so he was injected with a medication that was selectively retained in those abnormal cells. 48 hours later, we brought him for bronchoscopy and shined a laser light in his airway. And what that did was that triggered a oxidative reaction, which kills off sort of the blood supply, the route to the tumor. And in doing that, we've had excellent results, and so far, he's showing no evidence of tumor occurrence.
If they wouldn't have found this tumor, it might be all through my body right now, as far as I know, but all the people I've dealt with, my oncologist, my pulmonary doctor, Dr. Goyal, they sincerely care about us veterans.